Getting it done.
Oh, the king. I had a feeling you would be back.
This is the shot we've been waiting for. Take that thing down before it has a chance to run.
Not right now, Bradford, because there will be fucking suicide. We need to wait calmly. I get it. And the king has no reaction when again you have not revealed yourself as of yet. That's actually very good.
Understood. Moving out. Roger. Got my eyes on. Moving to Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
All set.
All he did was turn around. Right. Let's see, how are the chances of hitting the king? Not good. And you even less so, because you're already concerned for those guys. Now that I got my entire team to go on Overwatch and then had me take the opening shot. Then again... You one-shot that guy? No, you can't. However... Once he fires, and all this hell breaks loose, then I think we can adjust accordingly. If anything, we have a lot of places for cover. And I should also be careful about not clumping all you guys together too closely once that thing starts devastating everywhere. Nice. Okay, you down there. You go on Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Jane and me. Ready.
Covered now.
Because there will be blood. A lot of it. Hopefully only alien blood.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Right. So once you shoot the king, or hurl an axe at him, then we can get to the fun part. Okay. Just because I want to be pretty damn certain. Okay. We should be set now. Get ready for blood. Yes, there will be a lot of it. Opening hit.
They've got our position.
Yep, I know.
We've got a chance to take this thing down once and for all, Commander. Let's get it done.
Up there, my friend.
Adjusting aim.
Spark. No, that won't do.
Trajectory failure.
Yeah, be on your guard. Lord knows you should. Okay, how are your chances of hitting the king? For a load of damage. Relatively good. Relatively good. About slashing the king. No. Firing upon him. Way better. Fire weapon. There we go. He's going to retaliate. We know that. Or rather, he's done. That is an attack of opportunity I can get behind. Die! And of course she misses. Has to be fair for the aliens too.
Not
you know.
Even close.
Oh god, I know what he's going to do. He's going to sap someone.
I need a medic!
Yeah. Same song and dance. Oh fuck.
I'm alright!
Missed!
Taking okay. Heavy fire!
I know. This is a bit poison, I see.
They got me!
Yeah, it's a toxic environment, I know. We'll have to deal with that. Her chance of hitting the king here. Could be better. Considering that we need him out of the equation first.
Hit the armor!
Please tell me you saw the gate zone.
Hostiles
oh,
targeting
you're
my
the
position.
Fight, huh? That's precious. Yesterday. The poison, get the fuck out of here. Oh, in full cover, that's precious. That's actually a good opportunity.
Get
goodbye!
Ready for the
scram, your highness. Take a hint. Well, you can't aim for shit, that's one thing. Alright. Jane. Oh god damn it. It's a pain in the ass. Still need to deal with this guy. And we have to take one unconscious or dead body over there because I'm not losing me. Oh fuck, he missed. Fuck, 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 fuck!
Not even close!
A lot was riding on this guy. Granted, of course it would hurt. Oh shit, no, 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 oh shit. Yeah, we're gonna reload here. And I think I know what I need to do. I need to focus on getting the king the fuck out of here first, and then I can move on to the other aliens. Is instead of spraying myself too thin. Well, so be it. Me? You know how the song and dance goes. They have not seen you.
Rolling out.
And they have not really shown an interest in patrolling further yet.
Heading out.
Yeah, just turn on your head. That's good. Turn around, that's also good. Right.
Moving on target location.
Just get as close as possible. As long as you can also target the king. No, you can't from that. That's just sucky.
Understood. Moving out.
So we need to get you all the way over here.
Affirmative. Covering now. I'm all over it.
They're standing very close to the port of the entrance.
On it.
Well, I have my target, no worries. Okay, that's still too far out. You're making me sick and sack back and forth, you know that?
Got it covered.
Oh, so I can murder that fucking monarch. Oh, its entourage is moving. That's precious, Your Highness, that's real precious.
Moving.
Careful, for fuck's sake.
Moving.
And I will apparently just have to adjust to that.
On the move. Understood. Moving out.
I know I might just be content sitting there, but...
Moving on target location.
We need to get that king down.
Running.
And that means we have to attack from an entirely different angle. That's lovely.
On the move.
So somebody will escape in a pretty happy times. But until then, we need to set this stuff up.
I'm on the move.
Oh, lovely. Now we can target the king. Jesus Christ. What is up with you guys not being able to target that monarch?
That's affirmative. Position confirmed.
So help me, this is what I will be doing then.
Rolling.
As well as a lot of admins. This complicates matters a lot. Or maybe it doesn't. Let's see, can we avoid detection if we sneak up here?
Roland.
Then we have the chance to fire down upon them. We still need to make sure we don't get too far up, because then we might as well just risk crash landing into the freaking main admin floor somewhere.
Moving to Overwatch.
And with them being on patrol, that also means that we have to get the fuck out of Dodge. Ignore that sound, that's just jet boosters igniting.
Copy that.
And for heaven's sake, avoid everything that is admin related in that damn section of the building. I can go here without alerting. Okay, that's cool.
Good to go.
Oh, wait. That was not the case.
We've
now,
been
was
spotted.
It? In other words, fight for your fucking lives! Yes, you're pissed, I know.
This is the shot we've been waiting for. Take that thing down before it has a chance to run.
And there's more of you, I know. Oh, for fuck's sake. Poison down. That might hinder him a little.
That armor's tough!
But we still need to get him down a little.
This is for you!
I got the feeling I just made a critical mistake. Nope, I didn't. Everything's going according to the non-existent plan. Devastate, yeah, you love that thing so much.
Holding.
Ramadan. Reload again. But at least now I know there's a very heavy patrol moving around. Very well. I can do this. I have beaten the odds before, and so fucking help me, I can do it again.
No need to ask twice. Roger that. I'm all set.
All right, you mooks.
Roger that.
It's due time that you go up to the front line and get ready to shoot at something a little closer. Also have a better chance of hitting. Because Lord knows, that is something you need.
That's affirmative. Affirmative. Moving out.
Now, that we have improved upon this, we need to still get ready for when they're going to come and slaughter us. And I need to utilize that flamethrower. That'll be happy times.
Covering now.
Watch.
A moment.
Eyes on the prize.
Anyone else have had their go? And again, Overwatch might be a good thing because Lord knows, when he fires, then it will otherwise just take you in another action. And that he does not like.
Overwatch.
This is not really gonna work, I think. This is one of those kind of odds. Might be a clearer line of sight, but still. As much damage to that fuck as I possibly can from the get-go. Yes! Hit the hole! It hit right home, I mean. That's what happens when you miss. It hit it on the head and it hit right home together. It makes no sense. Yes, yes, Darth Maul of the future. We get it. You're angry.
Make sure to take it out this time. Much of a hit.
Pain.
That is not good.
I know it's not good. Also, we also have to contend with these guys now. They're probably all pissed. Stay up the turn. Look out, look out. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
For fuck's sake,
that hurts. And here's the Evertron Spider. Always eat.
Took some damage here.
Right in front of a fucking admin turret. That's lovely. Thank you. buddy.
They're onto me.
I know. Just get the fuck out of here, Your Highness! We don't want you. You're on your last legs. Leave. The next time I see you, you will die.
We have to stop that thing. Don't let it escape.
No, we have bigger concerns than that. Spark? You know the drill. Just a moment. Teeny tiny little modification in the plan. Also, bye-bye, you fuck. Yes, please. And you get the fuck out of the way.
Moving.
I'm about to do something very, very fiery. Flame brewer! Hurts, doesn't it?
Advancing.
Should still have another action left after this. On his way, his little cronies.
They're repositioning on us!
Easy opinions, huh? Well, apart from your boss, you can actually have a chance against this. Jane, my dear, do you mind plugging the pigeon?
Ready to rock.
You don't? That's nice to hear.